Johnny Mosley here, Chief Testing Officer for Peter Glenn Ski & Sports, hanging out with my son Jack. He's 11, having a great day on the mountain, skiing around, testing Obermeyer gear. Well, Jack, I gotta say, it looks cool. I mean, that is one sharp looking outfit. How's it ski?
I love the Obermeyer stuff, and this one is cool because it has this pocket and this pocket, so I can pretty much put like my pass on this one, my phone on this one, or vice versa. And so it's got two, and then it has these pockets here. It's also super warm and breathable, and it like moves with my body. And I like the cuffs because they're nice and big, and then but you can strap them down tight. Also has the fleece lining on the inside.
Oh, that's fleece?
Yeah.
Ooh, cozy. Nice.
So you can put your hands like that. The zipper is always nice. It's not gonna come off.
And what's then you inside? Anything inside there?
There's a nice pocket for an extra goggles or something, like a bag of something, like a bag of food or something.
Right.
Which is cool.
Or your phone. Is there a phone pocket?
Yeah.
Do you ski with a phone?
Sometimes.
Sometimes. So you can stop and play Fortnite in the lawn sometimes. you know what I like about this jacket? I remember checking out the specs. It's similar to the adult jacket. It's got the articulated sleeve. Did you notice that? See how they do the stitching right there?
Oh, yeah. And it also has vents.
Oh, that's nice.
Which is cool.
Yeah.
Because on hot days, I don't like to be hot
when
I ski, so I unzip those and it's nice.
Speaking of temperature, they have a different insulation in each part of the jacket. So the body is 160, the sleeves are 120. So they kind of mix it up a little bit. And does it feel stiff at all, or is it nice and mobile?
No, it's really nice and loose and mobile, and I can just twist around in it and go different directions.
That's sharp. That's sharp. Plus, you know, your mom can see you on the mountain. She knows that's Jack. There he comes. Safe orange. I love it.
Yeah.
All right, cool. Well, nice work, Jack. This is the Obermeyer Outland jacket. You can check more on peterglenn.com. You can also buy it there or just cruise in the store and say hi to one of the sales associates. I hope you guys have a great winter, have all the right equipment, spend some time with your family on the hill. It's some of the best time that we get to spend, isn't it?
Yeah.
All right, until the next run, Jack and Johnny Mosley for Peter Glenn Sports.